Please like and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates. Hello friends, this video is all about HPLC. HPLC stands for High Performance Liquid Chromatography. Earlier this was referred as High-Pressure Liquid Chromatography because this setup needed external pressure to increase the output. But nowadays the term performance is used in place of pressure, which indicates the pressure is not essential factor for high performance. You know that chromatography is a technique to separate or purify mixtures of substances into their individual components on the basis of their molecular structure and molecular composition. Whereas high performance liquid chromatography is basically a highly improved form of column chromatography or column liquid chromatography. In column chromatography, a solvent is being allowed to drip through a column under gravity, but in HPLC it is forced through under high pressure. That makes it much faster. Instrumentation and principle of HPLC. I drew an illustration for the component of HPLC. The main component of HPLC instrumentation are shown in this figure. The first component is solvent reservoir. This is solvent reservoir. This is the place from where HPLC starts. And this reservoir contains solvent used to carry the sample through the system. The solvent inside solvent reservoir contains about 90% water and 10% organic solution. The next component of HPLC system is degasser. Degasser used to remove the gases present in solvent. The next important component of HPLC system is pump. Pump is used to maintain a constant flow of mobile phase through the HPLC system. Next device is sample injector, which is placed next to the pump. And this device means sample injector allow the introduction of precise sample. The most important part of HPLC system is column. Column is considered as heart of HPLC system because the column is responsible for separation of sample components. The sample passes through the column with mobile phase and separates its component when it comes out from the column. Normally silica C18 is filled in the HPLC columns because of its particle size and porosity, which helps in separation of components, as well as silica gel is also an inert material that does not react with mobile phase. Therefore, silica columns can be used to analyze the compounds of different chemical nature. The next component of HPLC system is detectors, which detects the individual molecules that comes out from the column and also known as elute. The next component of HPLC system is recorder. Recorder is also known as data system or a computer system. The computer system which controls all the modules of HPLC instrument and takes the signal from the detector and use it to determine the retention time of the sample component. So far I covered definition, principle and instrumentation of HPLC. Now you can note down some advantages of HPLC. It is simple and rapid technique. It shows better performance. It is accurate and precise. Thank you.